name is Paul Lee, and I am Assistant Professor of Piano at the University of West Alabama in Livingston. I want to thank Manly Blackwell for extending the invitation to present this virtual recital as part of MTNA's statewide music weekend. Joined by colleagues at the University of West Alabama, as well as Jacob Adams, Assistant Professor of Viola at the University of Alabama, we have a program today of chamber music that is all adapted from its original instrumentation. We'll perform pieces for viola and piano, oboe, marimba, and piano, oboe, trombone, and piano, oboe and piano, as well as marimba and trombone. First up is a selection of Italian vocalises from the mid-20th century that Jacob Adams and I are in the process of adapting for the viola. The opening vocalise is by Nino Rota and is for soprano leggero. A mezzo-soprano vocalise by Guido Guarini follows, and we close the first part of our program with a rich, dark vocalise for bass by Lino Liviabella. I want to extend special thanks to Paul Oliver and the rest of the University of Alabama School of Music for recording us in their concert hall.
Thank you.
In ancient China, a shooting star was known as a trail of angels and was associated with the loss of a loved one who had passed on. This melody is connected with the ancient Chinese story of Lian Hua, a beautiful 12-year-old girl whose name means lotus blossom. Having been abducted by a rival clan, she chose death at their hands rather than submitting to her captors. Looking at the night sky at the time of her daughter's death, her mother sensed her passing as she viewed a shooting star, and knew that Lian Hua was now free of her earthly torment. Performed here on oboe and piano, it was originally scored for flute and piano by Chen Wei.
Thank you.
Taking a break from music with the piano involved, we have a delightful jam for marimba and trombone by Abdullah Ibrahim, better known as Dollar Brand. Played by UWA faculty Michael Tigner and Mark W. Turner, African Marketplace is an arrangement by Kai Stensgaard for marimba and alto saxophone that the pair adapted here for marimba and trombone.
Thank you.
pianist Eric Larson joins Mark W. Turner and I for the second and third movements of Bach's Concerto for Oboe and Violin, BWV 1060. Probably written between 1717 and 1723 during Bach's time as Kapellmeister for Prince Leopold, the original score of this concerto has been lost to time. It's been reconstructed for orchestra, violin, and oboe from a version for two harpsichords, and here we adapt it further with Mark Turner playing the violin part on marimba.